Hey, today we're going to be reacting to two YTP videos. One is called DanTDM Does Fidget Spinners Part 2, and The Tragedy of Darth Sand. So, let's start with DanTDM Does Fidget Spinners Part 2.
Fidget spinners! You can just, like, spin the thing, but why? Why would you want to do this? Well, originally they were designed for kids with autism. This one's actually one that got given by a fan over in the US. A few other ones as well. I have an amazing announcement, but you have
What's
to wait for that one. Let's see what kind of fidget spinners are out there first. Fidget spinners. Yay! And these are... What?
The fact that you said fidget spinners.
That's funny, I like that. Yeah, as you can see, there's so many different kinds of fidget spinners. And yeah, I'll see you. See you in a few days, guys. See ya.
See ya.
See ya.
See ya.
See ya. See ya. See ya.
Okay. Oh my god.
I am not happy. I'm feeling glad. Not happy. I just broke one. Look, you literally see the inner workings. That's crazy cool though. That's really cool. Now it's Monday, and I still don't have my fidget spinners, so I think I might have been scammed. So I looked up reviews for the website that I bought them off, and yeah, other people don't have their fidget spinners either, so... Good job, Dan. Thank you. I have a great idea. First up, I already have this fidget spinner, a nice light blue one. This one I just showed you with the ball bearing showing, which is glow in the dark. This one as well, which is really cool. And this insane one that someone gave me at a live show. Look at it. It's insane. You literally put your finger through the middle and spin it, so it's a little bit different, but very insane. But then I thought, you know what? There's got to be another way to play a fidget spinners. And it turns out there is. On the App Store, of course. So if I type in fidget spinner, it's right there. And look, there are so many different apps that you can use to fidget spin, I guess. I'm still amazed that this one is a thing. It's so aggressive. Oh, are we done? Are we done? We're done. Let's open this bad boy and see what happens.
Oh my god.
Okay,
oh
so
my god.
Check it out. So this is the standard spin.
Welcome to my mind. We are mining diamonds.
That looks so cool on camera. Look at that. That looks awesome. Yes, set. Unlocked. Okay, right. Let's spin this bad boy. Here we go. Huh.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
What? How do I spin this? Oh, wait, here we go. Here we go. Oh, look at that! I'm literally not even touching it right now, and it's going like crazy. Weird. I find the noise and the holding of the spinner to be part of the experience, so it's kind of not the same. Fidget spinners don't really make sense. Oh, no, that one is spinning. That one is spinning real fast. Ben! You have made it to almost the end of the video where I said and promised you that there would be a special announcement. And, goodbye!
No! Not the special announcement. Is it over? Woo!
Lock on to him, R2. We got him, R2.
Hold your fire!
Sorry, Master.
Oddball, mark my position. Form your squad up behind me.
We're on your tail, General Kenobi.
Hold your fire!
Oddball.
Missiles, pull up!
Anakin has the high ground.
Move to the right.
Hold on, Anakin.
Hold your horses, Anakin.
I agree.
Well, have you noticed the shields are still shields?
Sorry, Master. We got him, R2.
Another happy landing.
Superhero landing.
Time to abandon smoking.
R2, activate elevator music. Now, that's better.
He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are sissies.
Sissies are sissies.
You have an appointment?
This time we will do it together.
I'm taking you
now! No, Anakin, no! No!
This is going to be easy. My powers have doubled since the last.
It's over! High ground!
He has the high ground. How dare Obi-Wan take his high ground? That's actually a good ending. Oh.
Do it.
I should.
Do it.
Do it.
That's not the Jedi way.
Do it, 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 do it,
do it. Do it.
I've been looking forward to this.
Why did you do it?
Why did you do it?
He was too dangerous to be dangerous.
I shouldn't have done that. It's not the Jedi way.
It is only natural. He told Bill Sand you wanted revenge. It wasn't the first time, Anakin. Remember what you told me about your mother? Your mother cut off your arm and sold your arm to the Sand people. Remember what you told me about
Master Windu?
You, Skywalker.
Get down.
I'm crying. Not R2. Oh, well.
Ray shields. Wait a minute. How did this happen?
R2
is smarter than this.
Apparently not.
Anakin Skinwalker. I was expecting someone with your reputation to be of help.
You're shorter than I expected.
You're my best short.
Try not to let it wreck it, Anakin.
Crush them! Time to abandon ship.
It's not working.
Not to worry, we are still flying half a ship.
That's not flying!
That's falling! It's dying.
No, no, ma'am, this is not a good idea.
Sorry, but it's time to buzz the tower.
Happy landings are our speciality.
Chancellor Palpatine, I'm here to talk to you about the Avenger Initiative.
Are you coming, Master? Master?
Oh no, I'm not brave enough to report to the Council. Besides, I have to report to the puppet.
Hold on.
I need to get drunk and unconscious on my
own.
Hold on. This whole idea was your idea.
Let us not forget, Anakin, that you rescued me from Buzz Lightyear. And you killed Count Dooku. And you killed me. And you killed the Chancellor. And you killed the politicians. And you rescued Grievous, carrying the General unconscious on your back.
All right. But you owe me one, and not for saving your skin for the 10th time.
9th time.
10th time.
9th time.
10th time.
Anakin, let's be fair.
10th time.
9th.
10th.
9th.
10th.
9th.
10th.
I'll see you at the briefing.
10th time.
It's over, Anakin!
All right.
9th.
Oh my god.
Well, it couldn't possibly be as bad as all that. Now there, I agree with you. In fact, I could do with a tune-up myself.
Something wonderful has happened.
That's wonderful.
Liar!
Wow.
Don't say things like that.
You're so beautiful.
It's only because I'm so in love.
No. No, it's because I'm so in love with you.
Oh my god.
This conversation's not over. Do you answer my
These visions you have are a path to the dark side.
I won't let these visions come true, Master Yoda.
Careful, death is a path to the dark side. Attachment leads to jealousy. Jealousy leads to greed. Greed leads to fear. Fear leads to the dark side. Rejoice for Transformers. Mourn them, do not. Miss them, do not.
What must I do, Master Yoda?
Do not miss your train. That is a path to the dark side. Go.
Be careful of your friend, Palpatine.
Be careful of what?
Of your friend, Palpatine.
I just told you.
I stand.
We grant you the rank of master.
No. Disturbing is this move by the council.
It's settled then. We do not grant you the rank of master. We'd only like to use you as a consultant.
What? How can you do this? This is outrageous. It's unfair.
Hey, you shut your face!
Is that from Pulp Fiction?
Forgive me, master.
No.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
I don't remember asking you a damn thing.
It's critical we send an attack group to reinforce the Wookiees immediately.
He's right.
Go, I will.
It's settled then. Yoda will take the Avengers to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk.
God.
May the Force be with us all.
With all due respect, Master,
you're dumb.
You're dumb.
Is he not to destroy the Sand and bring balance to the Force?
So the prophecy says.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
No.
Leave us.
I would worry vanilla. About the collective strong wisdom vanilla. Of the Council if they select you for this assignment. Not the best choice.
You,
Anakin. The Jedi Council, not Charles. You ever hear the tragedy of Darth Tragedus the Wise?
Tragedus?
No.
Darth Tragedus, the Dark Lord of the Sith.
You don't say.
So powerful and so wise, he could use the Force to create sand. Is it possible?
No! It can't be.
No.
No.
Unfortunately, his apprentice took his fortune. Then his apprentice kicked him in his sleep.
The capture of General Grievous.
Kicked him in his sleep.
I request that I lead the campaign.
That's supposed to be funny? The council will make up its own mind who's to go.
He's getting me.
Master Kenobi should go.
What's your excuse? Run out of muscle?
I agree to disagree.
I've disappointed you.
Oh, I agree. You are a small boy, Anakin. I am strong and wise. I know everything, and I am very proud of me. I have become a far greater Jedi than you could ever hope to be. I have taught you everything I know about trains. It will not be long before the Council makes you a Jedi Master.
Liar!
Oh, dear.
Fire.
That's the wrong star. Movie. Back. No back. Okay, before I end the video, I just realized the name of the video was not The Tragedy of Darth Sand. That's the one I just finished reacting to for the next video. But that one, the Star Wars YTP that I just reacted to, was The Return of Sand. Or no, The Revenge of Sand. So, subscribe to the people that I just reacted to, Alpaca Hawk, and, of course, Falofa. And DanTDM, of course. You can't not react to DanTDM. Some...